stock. Hopefully ammo I can use. Oh, that's me. A Tommy gun. Shotgun shells if I have to. 45 caliber. I can't say I've ever seen those before. 44 magnum. Yes, please. Por favor. That's what we need for our Desert Eagle. I'll take these too. It's not that easy to come across this ammo. I mean, maybe I'm just not been that lucky. .44 Magnum revolver. $589, not that much. You know what? Now that I've picked up this stuff, let me just take a look at this. Can I easily tell? Negative effect for that. Okay, so this is my Desert Eagle. Okay, it tells you here damage. This is what I was looking for. Damage is 10 to 16, range 25. Ooh, look at that. 223 pistol. Maybe I want to stick with the 223. Unless I have to reload more. But I might be able to modify it. 20 to 30. 12 to 22. 10 to... Yeah. I'm glad I didn't buy that ammo. What I'm gonna do... I may give these 14mm pistols to... Well, one of them to Vic, then. I just bought him all that ammo, though. Hey, Vic. Okay, I have to unequip it then. Ten millimeter pistol. Put your weapon away. Yeah, these are pretty weak. Alright. Yeah, damage 5 to 12. Okay, so let's... I'm gonna sell the 10mm pistol, the Desert Eagle 44, sad to say. I'm gonna keep the 223, and I'm gonna give Vic one of these 14mm. If he has ammo for it. Okay, so definitely giving him... Hold on. 14mm. I'm definitely taking this... Well, no, I'm not. Because I'm going to be using... 223 ammo. Fourteen millimeter. Here we go. Not too much. We don't have much here. So maybe I'll let Vic keep his 10mm as a backup for when he runs out of the 30 rounds here. Alright, so all we really need is this. These two. So I'm gonna sell one of those. Oh, and then we got his ammo. My shotgun is a backup. I don't even like the shotgun that much. So you know what? Put this back. I'd make it my backup, but... That's right, I'm gonna let Vic keep that. Oh, I'm getting confused. These are worthless bottle caps. You've heard that at one time they were used as money, though you suspect it's only a story. Why, man? Bottle caps are the way. So funny. I mean, bottle caps is the accepted currency in like every Fallout game except for, I guess, this one. I still have this lit flare. So shotgun shells are pretty easy to come across, aren't they? Fourteen millimeter. Yeah, it's just not enough 14mm here. So I could let him just keep the crappy gun. Unless I get him some 44. You know what? Get him that. His backup will be the Desert Eagle 44. Oh, you know what? I'll make my... I'll give him the shotgun. And shotgun shells. Either way, we're getting rid of this and the associated ammo. You know, these beers. I don't suppose anyone wants that, no. Pack O cigarettes. Wonder how much is... Really? 337? Wow. $40. Hesitate to sell them, though, in case someone, you know, could be used as a quest. Someone might need it. Ditto for most of this other stuff. Some of the stuff we can't sell. I don't think there's really much else we can sell here. Getting rid of, yeah, this stuff, getting ammo. I also need Vic's ammo, so. Tell me about illumination here. Okay, give me this ammo, because I'm going to sell that. Give you that gun. This ammo. And since you don't have much ammo at all, I'll give you the shotgun. Now I gotta get you some shells, though. Excuse me, okay. Sell this ammo. Good. Some shotgun shells. Shotgun shells are pretty common. Ouch. I don't have too much money left after this. Just go like this. Wow, we're broke. 64. All right, Vic. Trade. Can't believe how broke we are all of a sudden. Trade. trade. .44 Magnum. So wait, I have .44 Magnum. I think I messed up. The .223 is gonna be my weapon. Well, with the Desert Eagle, I guess it's a backup. Or the 14mm is better. I gave him 14mm. Yeah, the thing is, I have a 14mm, but there's hardly any ammo for it. That's 30 rounds? Alright, so I might as well sell the other one. Flamethrower. Sell the other 14mm. I'd like to have it as a backup, you know what I'm saying, but... it's pretty much what I intended. I can always take the one back from Vic. So now we'll have ammo again. I mean, not ammo. Money. Alright. Now, where's this Renesco then? And a magazine. Now I don't even have that equipped. So meaning he can't modify this then? As soon as I put that in my inventory, I hear gunshots. Oh wait, no. That's not what I meant to do. Modify or upgrade weapons. Yeah, only the Desert Eagle. I like the Desert Eagle. I know it's not as powerful as the other one, but eh. Alright, let's put this away before something happens. Oof. Get out of my goddamn way, man. See, I thought that was Renesco. So now that I've done all that, let me just save again. Not moving as fast as I would like. Oh, they ran through there. Can I run through there? When he came out that door. Why do these people have different rules than the rest of us? Than me. Yeah. Yeah, I forgot whenever I load the game, I crash. So maybe in here, I don't even know. The doorway seems to be blocked. Well, not really. I think I decided to leave that. Oh, Jesus, Mary and Joseph, I'm never drinking that much again. Have I never been in here? I don't remember those. Father Tully. Oh, bless you, my... Blech. Oh, this place is in shambles. Probably don't remember because it's not very memorable. Oh, Renesco's. This cage, not the other cage. The old man pushes his broken glasses up on his nose and sighs in exasperation. Yes. What is it you want? Come on, woman. Out with it. Me? Oh, I'm just Jolly Saint Nick, you cranily challenged halfwit. Impressive vocabulary, Nick. You from around here? I don't have an option to ask him about this thing. A person's past ain't a smart topic of conversation here in New Reno. What is it you want? What do you sell here? I sell recreational drugs mostly. That's why they give me that idiotic appellation, the Rocket Man. I also sell some caravan supplies. You need anything, or can I get back to something important? Rocket Man, huh? I know that line. I'm not gonna say this. Another line, the Elton John song, Rocket Man, burn enough to finish his air at home. What's he really saying there? See what you have in stock. Maybe he's just selling this thing. Psycho. Condom blue package. What's the difference? This is a Jimmy Heads brand condom, a very reliable brand. This one contains phosphorus red dye number 5 and has a yummy cinnamon bun flavor, or so you have heard. This one's ribbed for her pleasure. Okay. I don't see anything like a... I mean, yeah, I could use some stim packs, but if we're going to buy this thing off him... You know, there are decaf brands that taste just as good as the real thing. Glares at you, then snorts. Name's Renesco. Just tell me what it is you want, you... Well, whatever it is you are. Squints at you. You're like one of those sun-wishing primates under all that getup. Oh. Hey, I have a pair of glasses if you want them. Renesco snatches the glasses from you and puts them on. His eyes widen. Sweet Reno! That's what this damn shop looks like. Frowns. What a mess. And what is that on the shelves? Looks like Brahmin shit. You're welcome. Where'd you get these? Well, there was this tiny red scorpion, see, and there was this scientist that was training him, and you know what? Even I don't believe it. Just keep them, alright? Well, I'm grateful. I thought I was going to have to suffer with these broken frames for the rest of my life. If I can do something for you, just you let me know, and well, I'll think about it. Someday I'll call upon you, but until this day I accept these glasses as a gift on my daughter's wedding day. Duh. Is that a line from a movie or something? Never mind, look, just wear them in good health, okay? I had some other questions. Yeah, okay, good. We have to help him with it. We can't even ask him about it until we give him the glasses. I'm looking for some mine parts for Broken Hills. His eyes narrow. So? Well, I need the parts to fix the air purifier in their mine. I was told you can help me. Yes, I do happen to have some parts that could fix the air purifier. $100. Yeah, I'll take $100. Here you go. Don't drop them. Thanks. Had some other questions. Make it quick. How's the glasses? Folds his arms. Adequate. If you're expecting some handout for being a good Samaritan, you are gravely mistaken. Now, what do you want? You have an interesting vocabulary. Are you from around here? A person's passing a smart topic of conversation here in New Reno. What is it you want? Maybe now he'll tell me something. That is funny. So, like an educated man, have you ever heard of a GEC or a place called Vault 13? A GEC, as in Garden of Eden Creation Kit, comes with a basic replicator unit, holodisk reader with selections from the Library of Congress, and a little pen flashlight? It is said to be sealed within Vault 13, or so the legends say. Do you know of such a place? Hell no, Primate. I've heard of Vault, sure, but not Vault 13. Closest thing is Vault City to the northeast, and if those aristocratic jackanapes inhabited a vault once, they sure as hell don't live there no more. Vaults. There's more than one vault. Why do you think it was called Vault 13, Spearchucker? What, was your tribe short on brains, or you just perform ritual lobotomies to cleanse the tiny voice of reason that speaks in your head? Nice. Well, there you go, sugar talking me again. Thanks, for the info, at least. If you're going to Vault City, don't thank me, Primate. You're better off in New Reno. At least the people sizing you up for a coffin are honest about it. I see. This is weird to say. Praise the Vault. Thanks for the warning. Does he have any more ammo, actually? Drugs mostly, yeah. In fact, I didn't see any ammo, I'm pretty sure. Now that I'm thinking about it. How much is one of these? Super Stim Pack. Yeah, no. Ouch. I'll maybe just lay off for all here. Rocket Man! I want to get out of here. I can only get out that way. And that's that way. So I gained 5 karma. Well, 5 and then 3. Makes 8! Hey, math! To leave this place. Thing is, though, in town I wasn't bartering with enough people. Can we start moving here? Oh, jeez. When I click somewhere, you start heading in that general direction. That's how this stuff works. Hold on, let me save. Right, so we're gonna head back to Broken Hills. Actually, hold on. Where am I? I don't even know where I came from. Okay, I can leave here. I want to equip my armor and stuff. Tell Vic to equip his. Use your best weapon, which just happens to be the shotgun anyway. Huh. Oh well. He runs out of shotgun shells, so use the other thing. I wish there was an exit so we don't have to go talk and then... Okay, so as far as mine... Now we'll save and leave. Broken Hills. Do you wish to encounter some mobsters fighting a gang? You know what? Let's keep ourselves out of trouble. I like that we had the choice, though. Okay, mobsters. Not fighting a gang. Made it over the mountains. Oops. Cover me, fellas. Ouch. Oh, missed. There's too many. That's a tree. Wow. If we could take them out, though, imagine all the armor. I mean, not armor, ammo we get. But there's just so many. Oh, this one has a flamethrower. No. Like the closest zone line is this way. Oh god. At least they're not good shots. Run, guys. We'd be having the stronger magic. Yeah, let's get the hell out of here. That was nuts. You know what, downtown, because I want to see if there's anybody I can barter with. I guess I have to put their weapons. That's never counted before, though, putting their weapons away. Will these guys barter with us? Oh, they actually have some stuff. Oh, the mine parts. Right, right. I haven't looked at that. $4. If that's a small amount of money, I just keep them just in case I need them. To give to somebody or something. Yeah, you know what? Let's just never mind this. You see a bundle of parts that are clearly labeled GX9 air purifier. Using your incredible deductive skills, you decide that they are probably parts for a broken air purifier. It weighs 10 pounds. How much does this weigh? Doesn't say it weighs anything. I guess like the Fallout 1, the first Fallout, doesn't weigh anything. Still, the outfitter can't help me. He's still stuck in the well. I'd like to get him out, but... okay, he's in here. Jeez. Move, person! Person, move. I know perfectly well you can go in there. You got the parts? Great! I hope you've got some protective gear. The fumes can take you down. Protective gear? I'll be going soon. Good, good. Please hurry, though. Our town needs what we get out of here. That's me, I'm a busy woman jerk. Sure thing, see ya. I need protective gear. Is someone selling protective gear? Oh, he's got flamethrower fuel. I think I'll take that. Because I have a flamethrower. My money keeps moving around. So we need some kind of protective gear, and I don't know what that is. Might be something we find later on. He's not selling it. I won't barter. Guessing none of them will barter. Alright. We need protective gear of some kind. And I don't think we're gonna find it here. I can't even get out this way. Can I? Door's closed, okay. Guy's still stuck in the well. Let me see, they do call this guy Bill the Outfitter. So maybe he has outfits. I need to buy stuff. Oh, 7.62 millimeters? No, nothing really. Alright. Well, if you need stim packs, there's a lot here. All these people have them, apparently. Let's get loaded for bear, because we're headed for Vault City. Hopefully we make it there. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.